Godhra collector and district magistrate Sujal Mayatra, in conversation with Times Now, shares details of remission of 11 convicts in Bilkis Banu case. Sujal was the chairman of the committee who decided upon the early release of the convicts. And my colleague Niyamika, in fact, is joining us with more details. Yes, tell us about this conversation, Niyamika.
District Magistrate of Godhra, Sujal Mayatra, had today spoken to Times Now, and in that conversation he had basically justified why this decision was being taken, and he had said that this decision was basically being taken on the basis of the directions that were being given by the Supreme Court of India, and that was the reason why this panel was being formed on behalf of the Gujarat government, and they have monitored all the aspects of these convicts. They said that background of these convicts, kind of behavior they were having within the jail and as outside the jail as well. And on the basis of that aspect, it was being unanimously decided that these people should be released from jail, as they had already completed 18 years within the jail in the Bilkis Banu case. And they have also said that one of the accused in this case also tried to get education during these years, and he had got 4 to 5 degrees from the Open University. So that was a kind of a good behavior which was being seen by the panel members, and that was the reason a report is being submitted from all the members of this panel, and that was a sealed report, so that cannot be shared by the district magistrate. And he had said that this was basically being done on the part of the state government, and when he was being asked about the claims that were being made by Bilkis Banu regarding the threat on her life, so he said that the state government has taken all the due course, and
right,
it must have
maintaining
provided
that due
proper
procedure has been followed. He also went on to say, we've just followed Supreme Court's orders. Niyamika, stay on with us. We've been in fact trying to get in touch with the panel members, and we confronted RM Patel, one of the members of the remission panel, who said no comments. He did not respond to the questions on release of rapists. Let's take a look at the sequence.
ये सर्वानुमते हमने जो डिसीजन लिया है ये अकॉर्डिंग टू रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन,
इसमें क्राइम तो गलत था, तो उसके बाद जो
कुछ भी था उस उन लोगों ने 18 साल का तो जेल को भुगत लिया ने, और वो जेल के रूल्स के वजह से ये सब कमिटी ने निर्णय लिया सर्वानुमति, इसमें कोई बात नहीं है।
लेकिन इसमें हिंदू मुसलमान का भी,
हिंदू मुसलमान का कोई सवाल नहीं, इसमें सभी कम्युनिटी के लोग समझदार भी थे, इसमें कोई हिंदू मुस्लिम का कोई सवाल नहीं, और जो कमेटी वाले थे वो कोई रिकॉग्नाइज होने हुआ नहीं है कि कौन आदमी है क्या नहीं, कमेटी का निर्णय उसकी बिहेव के बारे में वो निर्णय लिया है।